because it's a sector.
It's going to go around
where the location is. There? If you ask any of the Imperial War Museum staff, they will certainly point you.
I'm going to end up going there one flight till the oil tank comes back. So, why is it flying okay? But when they do a lap, they always run out of oil. That's when they land. So they keep on going round until I come down.
I have to find my camera.
Anybody visiting Duxford cannot fail to see civilian airlines here, all in their thin
plastic suits. You've got a small program. Seriously, the doctor's
Thank you. Thank you. down on the stack, or the third man up on the stack, okay, is Sergeant Mark O'Brien. He returned last night to RAF Bright Norton. His wife was expecting a baby. Okay, she still is expecting that baby, but he returned today because he did not want to let his mates down to have nine men in the stack. So, ladies and gentlemen, when he lands, okay, this is the third, Mark O'Brien, okay, the third man up. You never know, his wife could actually be producing right now.
Producing? I've produced the baby.
They're just holding over there, as he says. They're a lot stronger, the wind.